Gotta keep my eye lube handy. Glad I don't need it as much.
Eye lube.
She changed my diapers, but it feels kind of awkward to be here.
Yeah. There's another life. Really. Oh, Cassidy's letter. Is it another one? A new one?
That's right. I didn't realize how much I miss Cassidy's voice.
It is a new one.
And her songs. And... oh, dude.
And her, you know. June 17th. Hola, sexy boy. No more city boy. Jake hooked me up with your P.O. box, so now you can't hide from your old crew anymore. I know you took off from the hospital, and I'm glad you're still going down to Mexico. We've all been fugitives on the run, but you and Daniel are the kings of the road. I hope you finally get back home. Of course, I'm not ready to settle yet, so we're all hanging out in Colorado. The idea is trying to get as far away of the West Coast as possible. Too many ghosts for now. Hard to believe Finn isn't here to start crap, and we don't miss him for that. But he'll get a few more songs out of me. We all want to remember him for his angels, not his demons. I miss you. I would love to take a road trip out of this beep, but it would be great to swim with you again, so you better let me know when you hit Mexico, Sean. Don't make me track you down. Here, I'll even give you my number, so no excuses. Love, Cassidy. Well, they're only a state away. I don't know where they are in Arizona. But, yeah, they might only be a state away. California's just north of Arizona. Of course, Arizona's a big state, and so is Colorado. I almost missed that letter. Glad I didn't. It was a VHS tape here.
Dad was an absolute fan of this movie.
No kidding.
Huh. Maybe they were nerds together.
The poster was hung up in his garage.
Man, I'm still not used to this heat out here.
Well, Mr. Fan is here to help you along. Let's eat pancakes first. We need 'em's satiation.
One thing Claire and Karen have in common, their love for pancakes.
No syrup? What the hell? Is there no syrup? Just hot sauce? And what is that? Barbecue sauce? Steak sauce? And then something else? A bigger bottle? Alcohol?
Arthur and Stanley probably want their telescope back.
They'll get it soon enough. First we'll check out the computer. Check out their tabs.
Had no clue there was a network of seed pirates.
Really?
Karen's a real-life hacker.
Pirate seeds. Native seed savers in the Southwest. Arid land special offers. Amaranth, New Mexico. Beans, jack bean, squash, Apache giant. Corn, Maricopa, Tarahumara, Tuxpano. See also hand pollinating your crops, harvesting, storing seeds. Okay.
Karen takes on some small pieceworks for a living. Must pay better than poetry.
aclient@desertlife.dlw. Hi, Karen. Thanks for your last advice column. We got quite a response and a lot of hits. I know you don't want a social media footprint, but you could generate a lot of clicks with your insights. Looking forward to your next piece. Please make sure to send your invoice for May and June. Best, Ariane Klein, Managing Editor, Desert Life Weekly. That's what the DLW stands for. Pretty cool, everybody gets their own little custom dot, etc. Sean's tabs.
Brody's so good at describing painful situations. And seeing the good into it.
What about Daniel's tabs? You Can Go Home Again by Brody Holloway, May 1st. Salt Lake City, Utah. The last time I saw my mother before this year, I was telling her to leave me the hell alone. That I was done with the whole family. My real fam were the strangers I met on the road who became friends, not my family, who became strangers. I adopted all the online connections I made around the world and all those wandering souls that I would encounter on my journeys ahead. You would be reading about them right now, except the next time I saw my mother, she was in hospice care at our Utah home, her body light and frail as a web, holding my hand and telling me that she was sorry about everything that kept us apart for most of my adult life. My mom was dying of cancer, and she was sorry. So I cried, she cried, my brother cried, we all cried. And all the years of family BS blew away to dust, like that. Finger snap sound. I just wasn't mad anymore. I didn't know it would be so easy, or so hard. It didn't mean the past didn't happen, or that I wasn't responsible for my own way. My brother used to tell me that I was a fake liberal, because while I was out trying to save the world, he had to take care of Mom and the family estate. Maybe he was right, but I told him that he also had the money to take care of them. God damn, if I was in charge of the finances, I would have given away the family estate and we'd be broke living in a co-op. My brother knows this. Families are just weird. Society tells us to love our parents and siblings simply out of blood and chance, but what if you hate each other? What if you're only linked by random DNA? What if? Whatever, it doesn't matter. I've seen the best and worst of people everywhere I roll. You tend to have those extremes at 3 a.m. at an empty gas station or on some desolate freeway. Yes, I've seen strong families bond in hard times. I know there are big siblings out there who always care for their little siblings and vice versa. They help me to understand our fragile filial ecosystem. In her last hours, my brother and I held my mom's thin fingers as she passed on to a place I hope is better than the one she came from. After she was gone, I found a stash of some old school essays and stories, the only thing I was good at in school. I never knew she kept this stuff or that she cared. Even if we never understood each other, she must have been a little proud that I went my own way and tried to be a force for good. Mothers know how to make you cry like a little bee. The first time tears had burned my eyes in a long time. It felt good. So now I've come back to a home I once vowed to never return. I don't feel so alienated this time, even if I still am. Like I say too often, there's a difference between being alone and being lonely. Now I have an estate to deal with and more responsibility than I actually want. But I have to see this as karma or destiny or the dharma of the privileged. Don't panic, but I may be taking a break from my life on wheels just to see who or what I can help. Now I have more resources to spread around. I'm sure my brother will approve. Insert sarcasm. If we're still talking after all this memorial bonding. Okay, it's not a happy ending, but maybe it's a hopeful one. And speaking of hope, given the sad state of this sad nation, I've been thinking it's time to move outside of my comfort zone. Send dispatches from places and people I'm not so familiar with. Places that I could explore to tell new stories from, like Canada or Mexico, or The Road Never Ends. Well, that would be really awesome if they met up with him in Mexico.
I miss you too, sis. Hope we can take some new pictures someday.
Lila Park. Me during the day, all good under control. Me at 3 a.m. in my bed. Upload a new picture for the families. Thinking of Sean. Be seeing you again, brother. Then we rage. Rage. Alright, let's get that USB. I'm wondering since the very beginning what is on this thing. This is back from the very beginning, before his father
all
was
her
shot.
Life possessions are in here, and she seems happy with that.
Yeah. So this is from before, way before the game even began for us.
Whoa. I should have gone through that flash drive weeks ago.
What are you saying? Math homework, movies and stuff, other crap, pictures. Misty Mice tickets.pdf. PDF tickets, really? Drawings? I'm trying to click on the folders and it comes up read.
Hey, Dad.
Hey.
Lila always knew how to crack me up.
That's it? Check USB key?
Whoa.
Wait.
I should have gone through that flash drive weeks ago. Hey, Lila always knew how to crack me up.
So wait, what's the difference between use USB key?
Whoa.
What?
I should have gone... Lila always knew how to crack me up.
So use USB key, check USB key. Same thing? That's weird. Why have it like that? Are we gonna start putting some new stuff on there or something? Not there yet. Cards.
It's nice to play games with Daniel again. Huh. Karen likes to join us too.
Old gift.
Still can't believe she's kept it.
Something he made when he was in school?
Nice mess. Daniel will never change.
Okay. Check around the back. Beaver Creek sign.
Ooh, oh. Karen.
Keep interrupting
you are
him.
So busted.
Oh, really? Who are we going to discuss it with?
Hey. Oh. Do you miss Beaver Creek?
The CV.
I miss having a house. But the town was kind of dead. But I really miss Chris. And Grandma and Grandpa. I'm just glad we still have family out there.
Eh, it's not answering. Stumbling from failure to failure. Daniel write that?
I should bring the telescope back to Arden's stand before I forget.
You will bring it back.
Karen taught me some cool off-the-grid shit.
Like filtering water? Water tank.
Water management is kind of a big thing around here.
Yeah. No running water in a desert, yeah.
Dude, we could put red food coloring in the water and turn this into a blood tank.
Yeah, but then everybody would freak out. Plus, you can't do food coloring out here.
Plus. Stickers?
We could also try to be self-sufficient when we're in Mexico.
By what? Selling stickers? It looks like a Godzilla over there. Oh, cool. Oh, nice. He does have his money. Can't use this cash in Mexico. Where am I going to exchange it? You can exchange it anywhere in Mexico, pretty much. Except for, like, you know, hole-in-the-wall type places who won't accept U.S. currency. Oh, okay, stickers. 100% certified organic home garden seeds. Okay, so maybe he wants to grow stuff? Seeds?
No matter what happened before, Karen did hook us up here.
Yeah.
That Karen practices what she preaches.
You're thinking he's done.
She barters with her food, not money.
You done talking?
Excuse me, water boy. Did you remember to feed the crops?
I never forget. Ask Mom. But no way I could grow stuff like she can. Maybe in Mexico.
Oh, yeah. We can grow a lot of stuff there.
Check the sign. No services ahead.
More like no service anywhere.
No service back there either. He probably stops from going this way.
This part of town is dead this time of year.
Yep.
I should stay around here. Arthur and Stanley probably want their telescope back.
It's an aloe plant. I know they want it back. You can give it back to them and just look it around. Looking all around. Look at this stuff.
This is such a weird fucking place.
Got that right.
But that's what's cool about it. Love the energy out here. With everyone building stuff as they please. We helped Joanne set up this giant vacuum with binoculars, as David calls it.
Giant vacuum with binoculars. Joach.
This place is the ultimate playground for Daniel.
I don't doubt it.
Joanne can throw a total rager out here. But without asshole neighbors.
Do you feel it? Like, in your hand?
Yeah, it tickles. In my fingers. Almost like pins and needles.
That's so weird. I love it.
Thanks.
I could get used to that scenery.
Metal sheet.
I love how they recycle everything into art, construction, or agriculture here.
Generator.
There's power cuts all the time here. But no one's really bothered by it.
I'm surprised there's power at all here.
Joanne says she needs all this junk to grow inspiration from.
I guess it's Joanne's place then.
Karen and Joanne spend evenings playing and chatting. Kinda like me and Lila. Back in the day.
Yep. Movie theater?
Love watching movies under the stars. Like a drive-in with no cars. Dude, remember when you totally fell asleep during that Bollywood flick?
Because it was so lame after those cool cartoons.
Whatever. You missed Priya and Stanley teaching me how to dance.
No, I didn't. You can't dance, dude.
Still can't dance, huh? Scratch.
Joanne picks up all kinds of scraps from the desert.
Did it again.
She even found a boat once.
Probably about ready to say you should bring the telescope back to them. Alright, so nothing else here to look at, right?
Too bad there's nobody my age here. But this is where people come to get old.
I suppose.
What's up, Joanne?
See for yourself.
Man, check this out!
Okay, Daniel, let's take a little break.
Got it!
That child is something special.
Yeah.
Not taking a break.
I hear this one a lot. Don't worry.
Yeah, I bet. But you have your own talent, Sean. I'm dead serious.
Drawing. Just doodles.
I don't know. It's just doodles and shit. No big deal.
I thought my sculptures were shit, too, compared to all the dope stuff that was being done. But every artist is fucking unique, Sean. We all got something to bring to the world.
Were you always an artist?
Did you always want to be an artist?
Good grief, no. I tried very hard not to be one. Till I realized it was useless. Listen, if you want to be an artist, you will be. It's not always easy. But in the end, it's pretty fucking cool. Speaking of, do you mind giving me a hand here?
I don't know if I can.
Yes, you can. I just need your input. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Sure. Why not?
Ah, there you go. Now, go stand over there. Daniel, you ready to start again?
Oh, yes. Hold on.
So, for my next trick, I'd love to see if you can connect these three pieces. I've made a model of what I have in mind here, but go ahead and be the artist. And we don't need a crane to lift this stuff. Daniel can snap these together like block toys.
Hell yeah. Let's do this.
Alright, look, metal arm, miniature model. Literally just looking at it.
Man, I thought my art was weird. Maybe that's supposed to represent the Earth.
Maybe.
Or a ball. Okay, Daniel. Can you slam dunk the earth ball onto the base?
Watch this layup. You should totally do like the model, but with the spider on top.
Metal arm. Oh, we can turn it?
Hey, can you turn that earth ball around a little bit?
Sweet!
Just like half a turn.
Check it out!
Not sure.
Now, let's throw on that spider.
There he goes!
Now, let's move Mr. Pancake's head onto the pedestal.
Totally!
That what it is? Mr. Pancake?
How about working your magic on the ball again?
You got it.
I'm gonna turn the arm.
Yo, can you turn spider thingy around?
Watch this.
Again.
Maybe give that spider another twist?
See, Sean.
that good? Miniature model. Oh, it wants to look like that. Two and one in front.
Don't think too much, Sean. First thought?
Turn the...
Best thought.
Spider, please.
Watch Cash. This.
Give, this one a big spin.
Sweet!
Finish?
Feel like we're almost done.
Well, I think this is it. Looks good to me.
Only if the muse approves.
Not what I had in mind, but it's still cool.
You did a great job, Inanna.
Well, Sean, Daniel, I think art might be in your family DNA. There's no escape. I think we're done for the day.
Thank you so much
for your help.
Okay.
That was fun.
Okay.
Joanne is so chill about her art. That's what makes her talented.
I bet you would like Minecraft. It's kind of like this.
Yeah, I've read about it. It's a video game, right?
Yes. And you can build whatever you want.
Ooh, you have to show me then. Precarious patriot.
As long as it's...
Shrouded in dust.
Blocky.
That's cool, Joanne trusted me to help build her sculpture.
Jared politics. Yeah, you hate it.
You okay, Joanne?
Yeah, as fine as frogs here, sweetie. I like to take a good look at a piece after I'm done working on it. It helps me connect with it.
Cool. Well, thanks for letting me be a part of it.
Oh, thank you, Sean. See you around, hon.
See ya. Guess I got nothing to say to you, sorry. Okay, so I've been over there.
Arthur and Stanley probably want their telescope back.
Yeah, telescope back. Instead, we'll sit. Maybe draw. I didn't see that option, though.
This place is such a trip. It's kind of like a desert mirage. You think you can see it. The closer you get, it changes. I thought the people here would be like freaks. But they're just sick of the bullshit. Now I sound like a local. I guess I'm always gonna be a visitor.
Okay. Sand drawing?
I wish Daniel wasn't the only kid in town.
School bus.
I miss those bus trips with Lila and the guys. What's the story with this one?
Don't know. Out of commission. Oh, I don't want to go all the way up to it. I understand then. That must be their house. Let's go here first. Welcome to Away. Leave the past today, you can forever stay. The Founding Sisters.
I bet hippie started this place. I'm starting to see why now.
Away, Arizona. Population? ? Established 1975. I'll go there place last.
This part of town is dead this time of year.
You can't go over there.
I should stay around here.
Yeah, staying around there. Oops.
I should bring the telescope back to Arden's stand before I forget.
Walk around that? Can't go to that either. Don't show me these things if I can't go there. So wait. That's Art and Stan's place.
These guys are like social directors here. Hmm. I still love to party.
So that's their place. What's that one? Recycling boxes?
You don't shit where you sleep, kid. Okay, David. Thanks for the explanation.
Huh. Antenna. It's David's trailer.
I hope the UFOs are listening.
Hmm. What would they think if they were? I was right near their place. We don't want to go there. Okay. Solar panels?
Pretty smart. You're never gonna run out of sun in the desert.
Well, the only problem here is that they got shade from the cactus going on them. To move them away.
Arthur and Stanley probably want their telescope back.
Move them away from the cactus. Yeah, I'm working my way up to Arthur and Stanley. Townie equals cray cray.
Morning, Sean.
Hi. Morning, guys.
Wasabi. Happy cacti. Eat mankind, not animals. Hello. Can we walk around the back of this?
This part of town is dead this time of year.
We can't.
I should stay around here. Now that's some real patriots.
Awesome.
Oh, not again.
Oh no. Not the bear sculpture.
It's kind of cute though.
Hey, Daniel. I found.
Huh. You think they picked this up at the gas station?
I hope not. It's too cute. Looks like Brody, the bear.
I sure wish we had him around now. He was a good guy.
I guess he's around. Not far at all from him to be able to know what he's talking about and see it. Nobody's property. Alright, then I can take whatever I want, huh? I'll just help myself. Birdhouse.
Look at that. I thought there was only vultures in the desert.
Yeah, you got other kind of birds. Fireworks.
Arthur and Stanley cannot wait for the 4th of July. Me neither.
It's so dry out, though, that stuff can just go off. Life is a journey. Better stay home. Daniel's drawing.
I should bring the telescope back to Art and Stan before I forget.
Shush. Looking at Daniel's drawing.
Yeah. Daniel still misses Chris. Hey. Your Captain Spirit drawing was awesome.
Thanks. Wish I could show it to Chris. Do you think he can visit us down in Puerto Lobos?
Don't know. Why not, though?
Yep. Let's make it happen.
It's up to his parents.
Yeah.
His dad.
Instead of snowmen, we can make sandcastles.
Huh.